An annual celebration of Pennsylvania agriculture takes place every August in Rock Springs Center County, grounds of the Penn State University's Agricultural Research Center. Lawmakers from throughout Pennsylvania took part in the event, billed as the largest outdoor agricultural exposition in the state.
Ag Progress really is a celebration of agriculture in the Commonwealth. This is our number one industry. It's something that we need to develop and treasure here in the Commonwealth, do everything we can to be supportive of our ag industries. And this really highlights for all Pennsylvanians from the farm field to the table, how it all comes about. You don't go to the grocery store and get what you're going to eat. It actually comes from these farms that we're celebrating today.
The 144th celebration of Ag Progress Days occurred during some cooler and damper weather than that being experienced by Western farm communities. Recent rain has brought relief to Pennsylvania farms, but farmers in some Western and Midwestern states are not so fortunate. Drought conditions in many areas of the United States are expected to cause a shortage of corn by the end of the year, and that's expected to increase meat prices. According to State House Agriculture Committee Chairman John Maurer, the current administration in Washington is aggravating the situation by insisting on ethanol additives to gasoline.
It's very troubling to me as a member of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives to hear from our federal officials that they have policies in place that they know are suppressing the cost of food from now till election day and will cause the prices that Pennsylvanians pay to go through the roof next year. That seems to me to be exactly opposite what the federal government should be doing.
One bright note for Pennsylvania farmers is tax relief designed to keep families in farming and farmland in agriculture. The State House approved that measure in June.
The small family farms have been the staple of agriculture and the history of agriculture here in Pennsylvania. And we are thrilled with this this elimination of the inheritance tax, again, on small family farms. This isn't for our corporate farmers. This is for the folks who are the bread and butter of Pennsylvania.
Lawmakers say farming is Pennsylvania's largest industry and crucial to America's standard of living.